Wow. All right. Well, it's 5:44 and a really cool story to share with you now. Some students at Ainar High School are getting hands-on experience with the equipment in the STEM field. Of course, STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math.
Yeah, I actually got a chance to check out one of the coolest and most popular pieces of equipment they have this year that students are using, as well as talk with educators about how it's preparing them for college and even rewarding careers. Students at Ainar High School have a new space to design, build, learn, and play.
Rather than them being just all totally consumers in the library and the media center, I wanted them to be producers.
The maker space allows students to produce much more than your typical arts and crafts. They're using new technology and equipment like the MakerBot 3D printers.
I've been doing it since the first day of school. I made my first keychain on the first day of school.
Ninth grader Tyler Martin has graduated from making keychains and other simple knickknacks to designing his own objects.
My favorite thing was our librarian's face. I took a picture of her and I used a converter software and I printed it out on the 3D printer and it was really cool.
Aside from the fun of making whatever you want, Tyler says learning the computer-assisted design or CAD programs will prepare him for college and a career as an architect.
You can make anything. It's limited by your imagination.
So it's just giving them an opportunity to learn the CAD programs and hopefully it'll give them an edge when they go to college or at least keep them, on the level playing field.
Wow, that is really cool.
It was really cool, and they sent me away with a couple of treats, including this stuff. You got a bracelet. They made a WPDE News Channel 15 logo for us, which was really cool. They've got those bracelets, which you saw there, that Tyler was helping them make along with keychains, and they also made me a comb. You know, what anchorman doesn't need a comb?
It's perfect. You've got the perfect anchor hair.
Well, thank you. Thanks to my Ainar High School MakerBot 3D printing comb, I now have perfect anchorman hair. Thank you to the Ainar High School out there for having me in the makerspace. It was an absolute blast. Really, really cool program and helping those kids get ready for some great careers as well.
Hey, whole lot different than when we were in school, right?
Yeah, I did not have a 3D printer in school.
Me neither.
I was lucky if I had art class.
Yeah, exactly.